Hello, friends! You remember I showed you how to make a cold beetroot soup? Well, if not, you can check it out here, it's a really good recipe. Nonetheless, after Olga went home, I noticed that all spoons were missing. So today, before Babushka says me, oh, Mikhail, don't take our slots back home, we steal everything. We will have to make some spoons, so Babushka wouldn't notice anything. Давай, let's go, I will show you how to make some spoons. Out of this.
So first, let's roughly shape this plank. It started looking like a spoon already. Now let's carve the hole. A bit more of shaping. Now the real fine carving begins. One for Mama, one for Papa, one for Mr. Kitty, and a few more for Olga, blin. Oh, hello there, Mr. Cat, what do you want? Just as I thought. Feel free to use an axe anytime if you are lazy like me. Be careful when rounding edges, because at this time mistakes may become unfixable. Now just add a few finishing touches and sand it if you want a really smooth finish. Now my favorite part, applying linseed oil. Just rub it in and wipe off any excess. Let it dry out. And we have our spoon.
So my friends, this is decent spoon and Babushka will know no difference. So that's for this video today, friends. Like, share, subscribe and comment below if you want me to show you how to make something Eastern European style. Keep on chicken breaking.